We are going to solve this page number 83, problem 1, chapter 4, pair of linear equations in two variables. So in this problem, there are three bits are given. We have to solve these pair of linear equations. First, we solve the first bit. X minus 2y is equal to 0 and 3x plus 4y is equal to 20. We solve these linear equations by graphical method. To solve this equation using graphical method, first we have to find the order pairs of these two equations. At least two order pairs to draw the graph of these linear equations. So we take first linear equation x minus 2y is equal to 0 and write y is equal to in y in terms of x to find the order pair. So we can write y is equal to x by 2. We take x values in such a way that we get y values as a whole numbers, because it is easy to plot order pairs on graph. Let this one as a equation 1. To find the order pair, substitute x is equal to 0 and 2 values in equation 1. Then x is equal to 0, then equation 1 implies when we get y is equal to 0. Therefore, the corresponding order pair x comma y is equal to 0 comma 0. And when x is equal to, then equation 1 implies y is equal to by 2, which we get y is equal to 1. We get the order pair x comma y is equal to 2 comma 1. Next, to find the order pairs of second equation 3x plus 4y is equal to 20. First, we write y in terms of x. After writing, we get y is equal to 20 minus 3x by 4. Let this one as a equation 2. To find order pairs, substitute x is equal to 0 and 4 in equation 2. So when x is equal to 0, equation 2 implies y is equal to 20 minus 3 into 0 by 4. And finally we get y is equal to 5. So corresponding order pair x comma y is equal to 0 comma 5. Next, substitute x is equal to 4 in equation 2. Then y, we get y value is equal to 2. Then corresponding order pair x comma y is equal to 4 comma 2. Here x value is 4 and y coordinate value is 2. So the order pairs of the corresponding linear equations for first equation 0 comma 0 and 2 comma 1, and for second equation we get order pair as 0 comma 5 and 4 comma 2. Now we take out the graph paper. So this horizontal line is called x axis and vertical line is called y axis. On the right hand side we have the positive x axis, and we have the the LHS we have negative x axis. Upside we have the positive y axis, and downside we have the negative y axis. We took the scale as on x axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit, and on y axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. So order pairs of first equation 0 comma 0, 2 comma 1, and second equation order pairs are 0, 5, 4, 2. We have to plot these order pairs on the graph paper. First one is 0 comma 0. We already know the intersection point of this horizontal vertical line is the point 0 comma 0. Next, 2 comma 1. 2 is x coordinate. So from here, we get upside 1 unit. Then we get the order pair 2 comma 1. Now we using the scale, we draw a line which is passing through these two points. So this is the line of x minus 2 is equal to 0. Next, we plot the order pairs of second equation 0 comma 5. Zero is the x coordinate. From here intersection point, we go 5 units upside for y axis. So we get order pair 0 comma 5 here. Next, we plot 4 comma 2. 4 is x coordinate. From here we go 2 units upside positive y axis. So we get 4 comma 2, and these two points we get by using this scale. We draw a line. This is the equation of line 3x plus 4y is equal to 20. These two lines intersected the point 4 comma 2. So this is the common point where these two linear equations intersecting, that is 4 comma 2. So from the above graph, we can say that the given two lines intersect at a point 4 comma 2. So 4 comma 2 is the solution for the given pair of linear equations. We are going to solve this page number 83, problem 1, second bit. In this problem, it is given that two linear pair linear equations as x plus y is equal to and 2x plus 2y is equal to 4. These are the two linear equations. So we have to solve these by graphical method. To solve this equation by graphical method, we have to find the order pairs. So to find order pairs, first we take x plus y is equal to, now we write this equation as y is equal to in terms of x. So then we get y is equal to minus x. Let this one as a equation 1. So to get the whole values of y, we take x is equal to 0 and 1 in equation 1 for finding the order pair. So substitute x is equal to 0 in equation 1, then equation 1 implies y is equal to 2 minus 0 and we get the y is equal to 2. So corresponding order pair x comma y is equal to 0 comma 2. And the next, when x is equal to 1, then equation 1 implies and we get the y is equal to 0. Then corresponding x comma y coordinate is 2 comma 0. Next, to write the second equation, 2x plus 2y is equal to 4, y in terms of x, so then we write y is equal to 4 minus 2x by 2. Let this one as a second equation. Now we take the x values to get y values as the whole numbers. So we substitute x is equal to 0 and 2 in equation 2, and when x is equal to 0, then we get y is equal to 2, and the corresponding order pair x comma y is equal to 0 comma 2. Next, when x is equal to, then equation 2 implies and we get the y is equal to 0, and the corresponding order pairs x comma y is equal to 2 comma 0, and the order pairs of the equation 1 and 2 as first equation order pairs are 0 comma 2 and 2 comma 0, and second equation order pairs are 0 comma 2 and 2 comma 0. We have to plot these on the graph paper. So this horizontal line is called x axis, the vertical line is called y axis. This divides the plane into four quadrants. And we have an RHS positive x-axis and LHS we have the negative x-axis, and upside we have the positive y-axis and downside we have the negative y-axis. So intersection of these axis is origin 0 comma 0. We take the scale factor on x-axis as 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit, and on y-axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. So we plot the order pairs of the given two equations. So first one 0 comma 2, 0 is x coordinate and y is that 2 is the y coordinate. So from here 0 we go 2 unit subside, we plot the 0 comma 2, and here second order pair 2 comma 0, here 2 is the x coordinate. From here we not go anywhere because y coordinate is 0, so we plot here 2 comma 0 on x axis. Next, we draw a line using the scale which passes through the 0 comma 2 and 2 comma 0. Next, now we plot the order pairs of second equation. So 0 comma 2, 0 comma 2 also same as before for the first line, and 2 comma 0 also same for the first line. So again draw the second line also which is passing through the 0 comma 2 and 2 comma 0. So these two are the coincident lines, means they are passing through the same order pairs. So from the above graph we can say that the graph of given two lines are coincident each other. So we can say that they have infinitely many solutions. So these kind of equations are called dependent and consistent equations. To solve this page number 83, problem 1, third bit. So in this third bit there are two linear equations given, 2x minus y is equal to 4 and 4x minus 2y is equal to 6. We to solve this one graphically, we can solve these equations graphical method. So to solve this one as graphical method, we have to find the order pairs of these two equations. So first equation, 2x minus y is equal to 4, write y is equal to in terms of x, and then we get y is equal to 2x minus 4. Let this one as a equation 1. So we take x values as a convenient to get y values as a whole numbers, which is easy to plot on the graph. To find order pairs, first we substitute x is equal to 0 and 1 in equation 1. When x is equal to 0, then equation 1 implies and we get y is equal to minus 4. So order pair x comma y is equal to 0 comma minus 4. Next, x is equal to 1, then equation 1 implies and we get y is equal to minus 2. Then corresponding order pair x comma y is equal to 1 comma minus 2. Next, second equation, 4x minus 2y is equal to 6. So to find the order pairs, we write y in terms of x as y is equal to 4x minus 6 by 2. Let this one as a equation 2. Next, to find the order pair, substitute x is equal to 0 and 1 in equation 2. When x is equal to 0, then equation 2 implies and we get a y value as a minus 3, and corresponding order pair x comma y is equal to 0 comma minus 3. Next, when x is equal to 0, then equation 2 implies and after simplifying we get y is equal to minus 1, and corresponding order pair x comma y is equal to 1 comma minus 1. The other pairs of the corresponding equations are 0, minus 4 and 1, minus 2 for first equation, and 0, minus 3 and 1, minus 1 are the other pairs for the second equation. We have to plot these order pairs on the graph. We take the graph paper on which this horizontal line indicates x-axis and the vertical line is indicates y-axis. The intersection of these two is, this is a midpoint which is origin 0, 0. On RHS we have the positive x-axis and LHS we have the negative x-axis. And upside we have the positive y-axis and downside we have the negative y-axis. And these are the corresponding order pairs which we have to plot, and we take the scale factor as on x axis 1 cm is equal to 1 unit and on y axis 1 cm is equal to 1 unit, means each box 1 cm is equal to 1 unit on x axis and y axis. So first we plot 0, minus 4, 0 is the x coordinate and minus 4 is the y coordinate on negative y axis. So from here 0 we go to 4 units downside and we get 0, minus 4. Next 1, minus 2. 1 is on x coordinate, from here we go to minus 2 units downside, we get 1, minus 2 order pair, and we draw a line which is passing through these two points, then we get the first line of first equation 2x minus y is equal to 4. Next we take the order pair 0, minus 3. So 0 is the x coordinate and minus 3 is the y coordinate. So from 0 we go to the 3 units downside, so we can get 0, minus 3. And second order pair 1, minus 1. 1 is x coordinate, minus 1 is the y coordinate. So on x axis from 1 unit we go downside 1 unit, then we get 1, minus 1. Now we draw a line which is passing through these two points, then we get the second line 4x minus 2y is equal to 6. By observing this graph, these two lines are parallel, they are not intersecting any point. So from the graph we can say that the graph of two lines are not intersecting at any point, so we can say that the given pair of lines are parallel to each other, so we not have any solution, so they are called inconsistent because they not have any solution. Please like, share, subscribe our channel for latest updates by pressing the bell icon.